apparently is my name in Russian. What is written?
Look how they spell J.
What the fuck is...
This has been a morning. For those of you who travel all the time, you will know how to deal with some of these situations. But for people that don't travel, you have to deal with a lot of different things when you're abroad. Let me give you an idea of what we were dealing with this morning since we've been awake for a couple hours now. Our flight got canceled, and it actually intersects with our visa, and they canceled and they put it on a day that that our visa expires. So we had to call the flight company and rebook our flight, and you know, they're very kind about it and they rebooked our flight. The internet at our Airbnb went out for whatever reason. Internet gods are not letting us have internet, so we had to move ourselves to across the street to a Starbucks. We found a mall, found a little Starbucks, and we had to sort out these issues. What else did we do?
We're trying to order an Uber, but she's an idiot.
We're trying to order an Uber, and it's been about 10 minutes now, and
she's lost.
She might be lost, and we're on the largest possible street that there could be in Saint Petersburg. Oh, by the way, we're in Saint Petersburg, so hopefully this vlog is gonna get a lot better as we go. Earlier that way, in such a negative way, wasn't the best. So I'm making a commitment to have more of a positive day.
That's good. I don't want to get my fucking bed. So I have my Uber as usual. It's just all wet, guys. And look what I have. These are the only shoes that I brought with me. Keep it hot. Oh, this will be a nice walk, honestly. I will enjoy this park.
We got out of the house. We're wandering around this place. What's it called again? It's called Masapapole. And so this is a really cool place. And then let's see if you guys can see it over here. This is the Savor Blood. What's it called again? This church?
Yeah,
Spilt church. Blood Church. Found something that is finally... Battery also died, so now it's alive again. This is part two of the vlog that we were doing earlier. We went to dinner, and then our friend is actually bringing us on a boat, supposedly. So, looks like this day is slowly turning around. One of the fanciest dinner. Can't really go outside right now because it is raining, but wait till you guys see what we got next. We're on a boat.
We're on a boat.
Oh shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down. Everybody in the place, hit the fucking deck, but stay on your motherfucking toes. We running this, let's go.
I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me, cause I'm sailing on a boat. I'm on a boat, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, take a look at me. Straight floating on a boat on the deep blue sea. Busting five knots, wind whipping at my coat. You can't stop me, motherfucker, cause I'm on a boat. cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks.
Oh god. Oh god. It's raining again.
Oh god.
Oh, more rain.
More rain. Oh my god. It's always raining in this city.
Alright, alright, we gotta cross. And we're getting on a boat now.